ब्लू स्टार हाई सेकेंडरी स्कूल वीडियो क्लासेस फॉर 9th स्टैंडर्ड मैथमेटिक्स। हैप्पी मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी एक्सरसाइज 7.3 प्रॉब्लम्स। प्रॉब्लम नंबर 1, फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ अ क्यूबॉइड हूज डायमेंशंस आर फर्स्ट सबडिविजन लेंथ इज इक्वल टू 12 सेंटीमीटर, ब्रेथ इज इक्वल टू 8 सेंटीमीटर, हाइट इज इक्वल टू 6 सेंटीमीटर। And second subdivision is length is equal to 60 meter, breadth is equal to 25 meter, height is equal to 1.5 meter. The problem belongs to page number 263. So let us see the solution. So solution, here L is equal to 12 centimeter, B is equal to 8 centimeter and H is equal to 6 centimeter. We know the volume of a cuboid formula is length into breadth into height cubic units. So here we know the value of length, breadth as well as height. So which is equal to 12 into 8 into 6. So 12 into 8 into 6, we know 6 are 36, 7 6 are 42, 8 6 are 48. So 48 into 12, we get the value is 576 centimeter cube, because here you have length, breadth and height, it is in the three dimension. So centimeter, centimeter into centimeter, centimeter cube, we have to mention it as cubic units. Then second subdivision, L is equal to 60 meter, P is equal to 25 meter, height H is equal to 1.5 meter. So volume of a cuboid is equal to length into breadth into height cubic units, which is equal to 60 into 25 into 1.5 meter cube. That is nothing but 60 into 25 into 1.5 is 2250 meter cube. Problem number 2, the dimensions of a matchbox are 6 cm into 3.5 cm into 2.5 cm. Find the volume of packet containing 12 such matchboxes. So you have to find the volume of packet containing 12 matchboxes. So here the dimensions of the matchbox is given, that is length, breadth and height respectively. So the problem belongs to page number 263. So length of the matchbox, that is L is equal to 6 cm. Then breadth of the matchbox is equal to 3.5 cm and height of the matchbox H is equal to 2.5 cm. So volume of one matchbox, first you have to find the volume of one matchbox, then you have to find 12 such matchboxes volume. So which is equal to length into breadth into height cubic units. So which is equal to 6 into 3.5 into 2.5. So matchbox is nothing but the shape of cuboid, so we have to use the cuboid formula. So 6 into 3.5 into 2.5 is nothing but 6 into 3.5 is into 2.5 is 52.5 centimeter cube. So now we find the volume of one matchbox is 52.5 centimeter cube. Then value of 12 such matchboxes is equal to 12 into 52.5 is equal to 630 centimeter cube. Problem number 3, the length, breadth and height of a chocolate box are in the ratio 5 is to 4 is to 3. So here they doesn't directly give the length, breadth and height. In on the length, breadth, height on the direct of kudukala, it is given in the form of ratio. So if its volume is 7500 centimeter cube, then find its dimension, but its volume is given. So the problem belongs to page number 263. Solution, let the length of the chocolate be 5x, the breadth of the chocolate be 4x and the height of the chocolate be 3x. So inga ratio nu kuduthadunala namba 5x, 4x and 3x nu eduthukrom. Then also given that volume of chocolate is equal to 7500 centimeter cube. So chocolate is in the shape of cuboid. So volume of a chocolate is length into breadth into height is equal to 7500. So here length is 5x, breadth is 4x and height is 3x. So 5x into 4x into 3x is equal to 7500, which is equal to 5 into 4 into 3 into x cube is equal to 7500. So you have to find the value of x cube. So x cube is equal to 7500 by 5 into 4 into 3. So x cube is equal to 125. After simplification you get 100. So after simplification you get 125. How means 5 table. So 1 times 5, remainder is 2. So 5 5s are 25, 0. Then in 3 table you cancel, means you get 500, because 1 3s are 3 and 5 3s are 15. So 500. Then 4 and 500 means you get 125 times. So x cube is 125. X is equal to cubed root of 125. X is equal to cubed root of 5 cube. So the value of x is equal to 5. Therefore, the length of the chocolate is 5x. So 5 into 5 is 25. Then breadth of the chocolate is 4x. So 4 into 5 is 20 centimeter, and breadth of the chocolate is 20 centimeter. Then height of the chocolate is 3 5s are 15. So 15 centimeter. Next, problem number 4. The length, breadth and depth of a pond are 20.5 meter, 16 meter and 8 meter respectively. Find the capacity of the pond in liters. So the problem belongs to page number 263. Solution: length of the pond L is equal to 20.5 meter, breadth of the pond B is equal to 16 meter and depth of the pond H is equal to 8 meter. Volume of the pond is equal to length into breadth into height, cubic units. Here is height is nothing but the depth. Depth is nothing but aalam solvanga illaya and the pond oda aalam. So that is what h here. So which is equal to 20.5 into 16 into 8, which is equal to 2624 meter cube. But you have to find the volume of pond in form of liter. So which is equal to 2624 into 1000 liter, because 1 cubic meter is equal to 1000 liter. So volume of the pond is 26,24,000 liters. Next, problem number 5. The dimensions of a brick. Brick is nothing but செங்கல் சொல்லுவாங்க இல்லைங்களா, அதான். ஸோ பிரிக் ஆர் 24 சென்டிமீட்டர், 12 சென்டிமீட்டர் அண்ட் 8 சென்டிமீட்டர். How many such bricks will be required to build a wall of 20 meter length, 48 centimeter breadth and 6 meter height? So here length and height is given in meter and breadth is given in centimeter. So let us see the solution. The problem belongs to page number 263. ஸோ நம்மளுக்கு ஒரு பிரிக்கோட டைமென்ஷன்ஸ் கொடுத்துட்டாங்க, அது எல்லாமே ஒரே மெஷர்மெண்ட்டில் இருக்குது. ஸோ ஃபர்ஸ்ட் யூ ஹேவ் டு ஃபைண்ட் த வால்யூம் ஆஃப் த பிரிக். தென் ஹவு மெனி பிரிக்ஸ் யூ ஹேவ் டு ரெக்வயர் டு பில்ட் அ வால். ஸோ யூ ஹேவ் டு ஃபைண்ட் த வால்யூம் ஆஃப் த வால் ஆல்சோ. தென் ஓன்லி யூ ஹேவ் டு ஃபைண்ட் ஹவு மெனி நம்பர் ஆஃப் பிரிக்ஸ் யூ ஹேவ் டு நீட் டு பில்ட் த வால். So length of a brick L is equal to 24 centimeter, breadth of the brick B is equal to 12 centimeter and depth of the brick H is equal to 8 centimeter. So volume of a brick, it is in the shape of cuboid, so which is equal to length into breadth into height, cubic units. So volume of one such brick is equal to 24 into 12 into 8 cubic units or centimeter cube. So we doesn't multiply this, we have to kept it as it is. So volume of one brick is equal to 24 into 12 into 8. So likewise you have to find the volume of wall. So length of the wall L is equal to 20 meter, which is nothing but 2000 centimeter. So 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. So here you have 20, so 2000 centimeter. Then breadth of the wall B is equal to 48 centimeter. And height of the wall H is equal to 6 meter, which is nothing but 600 centimeter, because 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. So now the volume of wall is equal to length into breadth into height cubic units, which is equal to 2000 into 48 into 6000 centimeter cube. So now we are just taking volume of one brick is equal to 24 into 12 into 8 cubic units. Likewise, we find volume of the wall is equal to 2000 into 48 into 6000 centimeter cube. Then you have to find the number of bricks needed to build a wall. So formula for finding number of bricks to build a wall is number of bricks is equal to volume of the wall divided by volume of one brick. So which is equal to 2000 into 48 into 600 divided by 24 into 12 into 8. Then you have to simplify. So 24 and 48 it gives 2 times. So 24 into 2 is 48. So you get 2000 into 2 into 600 by 12 into 8. Next, if you cancelling 12 and 600, you know 12 5s are 60, so 50. So 2000 into 2 into 50 by 8. So which is equal to 2000 into 2 into 50 divided by 8. So you can cancelling using 2. So 2 times if you cancel means you get 4. Again you cancelling 4 and 2000 means you get 5 times, because 5 4s are 20, then 0. So 500 into 50. So 500 into 50 you get 25,000. Therefore, number of bricks required to build a wall is equal to 25,000. Question number 6. The volume of a container is 1440 meter cube. The length and breadth of the container are 15 meter and 8 meter respectively. Find its height. So inga enna kuduthirukanga na or container oda volume kuduthitanga adoda length um breadth um kuduthitanga. You have to find the height of that container. So the problem belongs to page number 263. Solution: we doesn't know the height, so let the height of the container be h. Then length of the container L is equal to 15 meter and breadth of the container B is equal to 8 meter. Also given that volume of the container is 1440 meter cube. So the volume of the container is in the shape of cuboid. So length into breadth into height is equal to 1440. So 15 into 8 into H. Length is 15 and breadth is 8. Height we doesn't know. So h is equal to 1440 by 15 into 8. So after simplification you get height h is equal to 12 meter. Therefore the height of the container is equal to 12 meter. It is just a easy simplification, so you can directly simplify using the tables. So you can cancel using 2 table. So 4 2s are 8. Then 2 table means 7 2s are 14. Then 2 times 0. Then again 2 tables. So 2 times 3 2s are 6. 6 2s are 12. 0. Again 2 times means 1. 1 2s are 2. 8 2s are 16. Then 0. Then 1580 is 12 times, because 1 15s are 15. Then 2 times. So you get 12 meter. Therefore, we find the height of the container is 12 meter. Question number 7. Find the volume of a cube, each of whose side is option 1 5 cm, option 2 3.5 meter, and option 3 21 cm. The problem belongs to page number 263. So we know the shape of a cuboid, and the all sides are equal in a cuboid means it makes a shape of cube. So side, ella side equal a irunduchu appadina it has 6 sides, then it is called a cube. So we know cube formula, that is volume of cube is a cube. So solution here, the side is given 5 centimeter. So side of the cube A is equal to 5 centimeter. So volume of cube formula is A cube cubic units. So which is equal to 5 into 5 into 5. So 5 into 5 into 5 is nothing but 125 centimeter cube. So similarly, we have to do the remaining two subdivisions. So second subdivision question is 3.5 meter. So side of the cube A is equal to 3.5 meter. So volume of cube is equal to A cube cubic units. So which is equal to 3.5 into 3.5 into 3.5, which is equal to 42.875 meter cube. Then third subdivision is 21 centimeter. So side of the cube A is equal to 21 centimeter. So volume of cube is equal to, we know the formula, A cube cubic units. So which is equal to 21 into 21 into 21 is equal to 9261 centimeter cube. Problem number 8. A cubical milk tank can hold 125,000 liters of milk. Find the length of its side in meter. So solution, the problem belongs to page number 263. Volume of the cubical tank is given 125,000 liter. So you have to find the length of the side in meter. So you have to convert the length into meter. So we know 1 cubic meter is equal to 1000 liter. So divide those values in 1000, you get the volume of cubical tank is equal to 125 meter cube. So first one is you have to change the liter in the form of meter. Then you can find the side, that is length of the cubical tank. So A cube is equal to 125 because volume of cube is A cube. So A cube is equal to 125. We very well know about pi cube is 125. So A cube is equal to 5 cube. So the value of A, that is nothing but the side of a cube is equal to 5 meter. Problem number 9, last problem of this exercise. A metallic cube with side 15 centimeter is melted and formed into a cuboid. So you have to understand the question. We have a metallic cube. Or a metallic cube irukku. அதோட சைடு வந்து 15 சென்டிமீட்டர் அதை வந்து மெல்ட் பண்ணி இன்டூ இட் ஹாவ் ரீஷேப்ட் இன் த ஃபார்ம் ஆஃப் கியூபாய்ட் ஒரு கியூபை மெல்ட் பண்ணி கியூபாய்ட் ஷேப்பாக மாற்றுறாங்க. ஸோ இஃப் த லென்த் அண்ட் ஹைட் ஆஃப் த கியூபாய்ட் இஸ் 25 சென்டிமீட்டர் அண்ட் 9 சென்டிமீட்டர் ரெஸ்பெக்டிவ்லி தென் ஃபைண்ட் த பிரெத் ஆஃப் த கியூபாய்ட். ஸோ சொல்யூஷன், த ப்ராப்ளம் பிலாங்ஸ் டு பேஜ் நம்பர் 263. First, we know the side of a cube, A is equal to 15 centimeter. Then the cube is converted into the shape of cuboid. Its length, the length of the cuboid, L is equal to 25 centimeter. And height of the cuboid, H is equal to 9 centimeter. So volume of the cuboid is equal to volume of the cube. Because ஒரு கியூபை அப்படியே மெல்ட் பண்ணி தான் கியூபாய்டாக மேக் பண்ணியிருக்காங்க அப்படின்னும் போது அதோட வால்யூமில் எந்த ஒரு டிஃப்ரென்ஸும் நம்மளுக்கு இருக்காது. ஸோ வால்யூம் ஆஃப் போத் கியூப் அண்ட் கியூபாய்ட் ஆர் சேம். ஸோ வி நோ வால்யூம் ஆஃப் கியூபாய்ட் ஃபார்முலா இஸ் லென்த் இன் டூ பிரெத் இன் டூ ஹைட் விச் இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு வால்யூம் ஆஃப் த கியூப் இஸ் ஏ கியூப். ஸோ த லென்த் இஸ் 25, பிரெத் வி டசன்ட் நோ அண்ட் ஹச் இஸ் 9 விச் இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு 15 கியூப். ஸோ 15 இன்ட்டு 15 இன்ட்டு 15. ஸோ பி இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு 15 into 15 into 15 by 25 into 9. So after simplification you get the breadth B is equal to 15. So breadth of the cuboid is equal to 15 centimeter. So thank you students. Up to this exercise 7.3 is over. The next video we will see exercise 7.4. Have a nice day. Go through the video 2 to 3 times for better understanding, and you have to recall the formula for volume of cuboid, volume of cube and TSA and LSA of a cube and cuboid, that is total surface area and lateral surface area of cube as well as cuboid.